I am as sure as the sunrise. I will be there. I will always be there.
He's one of the WWE's biggest stars.
I don't think you need an introduction.
He is a four-time world champion of the WWE.
WWE superstar John Cena.
Hey, John Cena is here.
Please welcome John Cena.
And this is genius. I love that you're here. This is awesome.
Subway.
Eat fresh.
One of your signature moves, can't see me. Do the can't see me.
Yeah, just like that.
He's a Make-A-Wish Foundation ambassador and is one of their most requested celebrities.
You become a great ambassador for WWE.
You have really almost obsessed fans, don't you?
Rita, Rita,
I think they want you.
I don't blame a portion of the audience for getting complacent with me, but I'm not gonna change who I am.
Stop looking at John Cena and look at me. Everyone, Andrew.
Everyone,
look at Mama.
John Cena, since 2002, I've seen him from the beginning to now, and the way he's just come up, whether you love him or hate him, you gotta respect him for that.
I don't like John Cena because he's a phony. Like, I'm tired of the phoniness, man.
I came here from Australia. It's really important to me so I could see John Cena because he's like a hero to me. He stands up for what he believes in and he's not fake.
I hated Cena myself, but let me tell you, after years of what he's done, he's earned my respect like no one has ever earned my respect.
Cena sucks! Cena sucks! Cena sucks! Cena sucks! Cena sucks!
Voices in the air, I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare, I just wanna listen.
As my world turns, the heart beats, not only in my chest, but the heart in the streets. So when they feel this, they feel me, but I can't feel nothing outside these great beats. I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Exception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Let it be known I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on my level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
Dedication is the word. He's dedicated to what he does. He loves what he does.
How often are you home?
Not enough. This kind of is my home.
We will sell out at the TV Garden.
We'll do one more take.
You gotta be Johnny on the spot.
Yes, I love it.
Great, you guys are gonna be my special guests tonight at Rock.
All right.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I was handsome at one time.
Hi, Huck.
Oh yeah, absolutely. That's an easy one.
And I don't pander for admiration, I'm just me. The upcoming match at WrestleMania to me means everything. Everything.
It is the most anticipated match in WWE history. It happens at WrestleMania. The Rock goes one-on-one with John Cena. Just under 9.